That's the bell, and the man, Becky Lynch, is in action. Listen to this place.
Yeah, Becky Lynch has a connection to the WWE Universe that simply can't be replicated. And in turn, for their support, Becky refuses to stay.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver. Caught the arm and is testing its tensile strength.
Trying to maneuver out, and successful. Oh, wow, impactfully, too.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
And any one of those shots could...
Uh-oh, this is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied.
Stops Ripley's attack.
Hooked up, looking to plant her with a DDT.
We've been ringside for plenty of Becky's matches. Have you noticed any obvious weaknesses in her game?
You know, Lynch does have a bad habit of getting frustrated, so that could be something to exploit. If you can psych her out, she might just start taking risks just out of sheer frustration.
Inverted out
for the title. Kick out, close to three.
No celebrations yet.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Counters that.
Counter after counter.
Boom!
Ball kick connects.
Clothesline avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
Driven down face first.
Ripley attacking with purpose, looking to bulldoze the competition.
Caught with the elbow. And returning to the ring.
Six.
Ripley has her sights set on her opponent now.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Heard that she did not come here to play games. Oh, we know what's coming up next. Ripley's got her hooked. Riptide. Wow. Ripley got her.
Two.
Oh, she kicked out.
Becky survives, and I think even she might be a little surprised by the fact that she's still in it.
Rhea Ripley's best shot couldn't end this, and you've got to wonder what's next. Oh, and an elbow. She's in the ring now.
Rhea getting everyone in attendance to rally behind her.
Taking it to the shoulder. She's starting to drag a little bit.
And you can just tell Ripley enjoyed delivering that punishment.
From the top, tumbling down.
Oh, no. Oh, no. This could end it all.
Inverted Alabama slam.
Becky holds her off.
Well, Becky Lynch with a clothesline and another one. And she'll follow up with a calf kick.
Becky Lynch.
Exploder suplex.
Oh, taken down.
Rhea Ripley with the rope tie.
And can that keep Becky down?
Rope break, pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
Looking to take flight here.
Blast off.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Sent into the corner.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
Becky in full control here.
Manhandle slam.
touch Lynch needs.
There's two.
What? Only two?
Impressive kick out. Ripley showing she has the heart of a warrior.
And Becky Lynch is fuming. She did all that work and still wasn't enough.
Blow after blow, hit after hit. Somehow these women just keep going.
Their drive, their will to keep fighting can't be extinguished.
Oh my, guillotine leg drop.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Becky Lynch rolls through, and she's
right into the disarmer.
She's gonna tap.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Toss back into the ring.
As the arm into a hammerlock cinched in. Barbreaker.
The close of this match is just...
Oh, no.
No one expected this.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant.
Kick to the gut by Ripley, followed by
Rhea with the riptide.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Two.
New champion. I can't believe it.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
And with this win, she can now call herself the champ.
What a moment. She never lost faith in